दुसरे आयचे दिसाक जे हांगा दिसता इज अ व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट डिमांड विथ रिगार्ड्स टू एनवायरमेंट एनवायरमेंट आणि लेजिस्लेचर आणि पोर्ट्स एनवायरमेंटान जे आज घडटा वी हॅव हायलायटेड वायनाड वी हॅव हायलायटेड द वे आर रिवर्स आर पोल्युटेड वी हॅव हायलायटेड दॅट दीस लँड इज दी ओनली लँड दॅट वी हॅव इन गोवा आणि थोडो सारखो वार आहा आमकां हुस्कार घेवपाक आमच्या मतदारसंघात कोंकण बी थिंगा हुस्कार घेवपाक वारोय सारको दॅट इज ॲब्सोल्युटली एनवायरमेंट मिनिस्ट्री हॅज फेल्ड with regards to protecting the interest, with regards to several, with protecting Madhai, with protecting all our rivers, with the way pollution is going on. I believe industrial, JM industry, Verna industry, Kumkode industry, yes, all of them are highlight of the rising threat to our ecology. And this is the sixth time, I think, that the central government has amended and increased 56,000 square kilometers of the Western Ghat area, anek amendment khada after Wayanad. So I think this is an eye-opener even for the environment ministry. We are on a ticking bomb. And if we do not protect our environment, then yeh landslide for things aata, if Bab Madhav Gadgilan hai na, will happen in Goa.
During one day, tell farmhouse policy to the jai dalya attani to the jai dalya farmhouse.
No, no, no. Baba, maakadar kare sahi. ते फार्म हाऊसा जे हेंगेले मंत्री आहे बिझी असते फार्म हाऊसा कितें जाते तुमकां खबर आहा फार्म हाऊसा तसो फार्म हाऊस हांग नाका हांगा देवा कुरपेन दिलो घर आहा ते पुरो फार्म हाऊस बी हांग नाका पण फार्म हाऊसाच्या नांवान जे दुसरे जावं अमिताभ बच्चन इज अ फार्मर शाहरुख खान इज अ फार्मर आणि कोण ॲक्टर इज अ फार्मर तर हुंय ना हुंय कॉस्मेटीक हे फार्मर असपाची न्ही कोणे थोडे म्हाका दिसता वेन आय वॉज नॉट एन एम एल ए आय सो नॉट ऑफ MLA is also going in the field, मातूं बी गान सारकें तकली बी हें बांदूं शेतां बितां वयतालें त्यान कितें आसलें तें खबर ना सो आय एम अ सिंपल आम आदमी आय एम नॉट अ फार्मर बट आय एम एन आम आदमी एन्ड आय बिलीव दॅट दीज रुल्स हॅव टू बी एक्टेड जे मुनकारियल एक्ट गोंयकारांक म्हाका दिसता खूंय ना खूंय इफ दे वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट फार्म हाऊस इज ओके several outsiders are coming and this is a look if you look at the trend it is very worrying.
Yuri Babu, you have mentioned about going the food pollution
that is discussed the government on the air quality index check korpa tengode mechanism na sarke hokal safe 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 mote sakte today you look at the way pollution is going anda kalo no absolutely no mechanism and somehow this is the third I think at least sixth session and this is the seventh session I've been freezing it. And now I will see JF fish meal plant they are leaving water into this borewell I have asked see I've got an assurance from Babush Bansarat that he would come to Kumbolim industrial estate I've got an assurance from Subhash Shirodkar that he will come to in the industrial estate so definitely all these loopholes today I will tell the environment minister also what are the problems happening and definitely chief minister and sangile आपण सांगत मोदी आता फक्त वन इम्पॉर्टंट थिंग इज वाय स्पीकिंग अबाउट लेजिस्लेशन आम्ही आता ऑपोजिशनात प्रश्न मांडले सगळे मागीर नोटेड उतर दिले बरे झाले हेंक धाडा तेंक धाडा हे आता जे विधानसभेन जाता चीफ सेक्रेटरीन हे जे नंद घेवपाक जाय दीज इश्यूज नीड टू बी टेकन टू अ लॉजिकल कन्क्लुजन आय नो फॉर अ फॅक्ट दॅट इन द पास्ट दीस वॉज अ नॉर्मल प्रॅक्टीस बट हुंय ना हुंय हिंगा आय बिलीव दॅट दी ब्युरोक्रेट्स हॅव फेल्ड an assurance committee people put jata hai they have to look into these assurances given to
Yuri Bab minister said ki crore of meter of land has been converted in the past so this conversion has happened in the Congress time also
see let me tell you one thing this crores of land was done by open and close minister of the BJP government when he was open he's been closed now it has been done during his tenure from 12 to 24 12-1 to जे 17-1 स्पेसिफिकली ऑन 16-B हे ओपनिंग कोणान केल्लें ओपनिंग बॅट्समॅन पड आसले बीजेपी सरकार आसलो आनी हेमी म्हाका दिसता हो पड क्लोज केलो आहा एकलो केरला हे दिसान भोंवत दिसता म्हाका प्रॉपर्टी लागून तेगेर तेमी 1,40,00,000 कन्वर्ट केले यू कॅन सी हू इज डिरेक्ट काँग्रेस बीजेपी वेन द काँग्रेस डीड इट दे स्क्रॅप द प्लॅन बिकॉज पीपल केम आउट So 12 to 24 kon hai re 12 sa you know who did it